know me, we're gonna try to turn it up a notch. So, all I have for equipment is some dumbbells, and that is it. And if you don't have any dumbbells flying around, find a kid, a dog, a cat, a milk jug, whatever, you just wanna make sure they're not too wiggly, if so. So, we're gonna get into it, and we're gonna start marching it out. You're feeling good. High, high. Kick it up a little bit. As always, remember your modifications here, guys. Feeling good? Up. Good. Use those arms. From here, we're going to butt kicks. Get that heart rate up a little bit. Those legs up. Doing great. From here, jumping jacks out and down. Land nice and soft. Here's your modification. Ease down those knees. If you are doing a modification and you're finding it too easy, just try to speed it up a bit and do it like you mean it. A little bit of oomph. For these last 10, we are going to speed it up. 10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, guys. Here's the fun part. I'm going to step back a little bit. I'm going to sink down into a squat. We're going to do our duck walks. So my feet are about in line with my shoulders. Nice low squat. Forward. 2, 3, 4, and 5, and you're gonna take it back for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 5, 4. Again, hang in there. If you can, sink even lower. Big thing here, I want your weight in the heels. Bring those toes back towards your face. I do not want you walking on the toes. Good squat from here. And back. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on up. Shake it out. So, quads should be burning a little bit. But because I love training legs, we're gonna do it again. Again, when you're down in this position, I really just want chest up, shoulders back. You are gonna have a little bit of arch in that low back. I know it might feel a little bit uncomfortable, but really, really, really drill that form, all right? Even if that means a little higher of a squat, that is totally fine. So, we're here for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, back, 5, 4, 3, 2. If this is too fast, slow it down. You got it. So we're gonna stay low pretty much the entire time. We're not coming in and out of this. Constant tension. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, back, 5, 4, 3, two, good job. So from here, I'm gonna switch it to the side. We're gonna do a side shuffle, so this is gonna work the side of the glute here. So 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Same thing back. 5, 4, 3, 2. Again, tap. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. These steps don't have to be super big. Weight is in the heels. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. More down and back. Tap. 5, 4, 3, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab some water if you need it. You guys are doing awesome. Literally shake your legs out because we're about to go in to some squats. So, with that being said, you can use a dumbbell if you want. You do not have to. I am lucky enough to have some right here, so I'll join you. I'm gonna drop the weights down to the center. You could also just use one if you want, and we're just gonna go into a squat. So, feet are a little bit wider than shoulder width for this one. Beautiful squat form, down and up. Going for 12. Got it. Three more. Three, two, one. Good job. Slow lower and then you have to drop that dumbbell. Give yourself a break. With these squats, as you come up, I don't want you being super jerky with it, totally locking up the knees, springing the hips forward, be slow and controlled. So when I come up, I'm actually gonna stop about here and really try to squeeze those glutes, or dry butt cheeks, and keep everything nice and tight, and then go right back down to keep that tension on the muscle at all times, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and grab two dumbbells and see how this goes. Again, just really pretty form here. So we're gonna go down for 12. 11, my weight is in the heel. You got it. Breathe, breathe out. Two, one more. Good, slow lower. Keep that back nice and tight as you drop the weights. Come back up, shake it out. Adding that extra weight is gonna be hard. Your heart rate is really gonna come up. Take a breather, move those feet around. If you need to walk around your couch or whatever to catch your breath, that's totally fine. Just don't like totally leave. Just gonna do another round of 12. If you're feeling totally gassed, give me 10. At least 10, you can do this. And remember, you can always drop the weights. Set your weights down. You got it. Moving back. You don't want your knees going over your toes when we're squatting. Really sit back into those heels. Give me three more here. Three, two, and one. Beautiful. Again, set those weights down. Shake it out. From here, I want you to find a flat spot to put your back on the wall. So I'm just gonna move this out of my way here. And we're gonna do some lovely, lovely wall sits together. So, you're literally just gonna find a wall. Back straight up against the wall. Walk your feet out and sit into a squat. If this is all you got, that is wonderful. You can sink down even lower. Over a low squat, get those toes back, weight and heels, hands up, here we go. Find a spot on the wall, check it out. We're going for 30 seconds, you can do it. Just breathe, wiggle those fingers. Back flat against the wall, none of this resting stuff. Give me all you got. Breathe, breathe, breathe. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Slowly, slowly come back up if you can. Shake it out. Legs are really gonna start getting tired here, guys. I need you to dig deep. If you need to take a break, do that. Grab some water, and then come back and enjoy me. Shake those legs out, because we're gonna do it again. Literally shake your legs out. All right, feeling good. Come back in. We're gonna sink down. Low, low, low. Here we go. Chest up, shoulders back. Starting to sweat here. You guys got it. Breathe. Weight in the heels, really bring those toes back toward your face. Hang tight. Three. One, super quick break, and we're gonna go right back into it. We're gonna add a little twist here. 10 second break. Starting to get hot, guys. All right, here we go. Get back down into it. From here, toe tap, toe tap, toe tap, toe tap. Now droopy here. Nice and tight. Core is nice and tight. I'm gonna come and poke in the belly. You guys always say you wanna work out. This is working out if you're doing it right and you're breathing. From here, you're gonna stop the toe tap. Heel tap. This should really start to burn through your quads. Hang in there, hang in there. You guys have 10 seconds, hard work. Come on. I know you missed me. Come on. And one. Good. Shake it out, shake it out. You guys, you're doing great. I do want you to grab some water and then come on back. All right, guys, this next move. We've worked on it quite a bit, and it is a trickier move. Don't think you have any knee issues or anything like that, so it's just gonna be a split leg squat, or lunge, I'm sorry. We're gonna switch, I'm gonna bring my right leg out in front. Down and up. Down and up. So when I'm going down, I'm kind of leaning in towards you guys a little bit, and that's gonna place a lot of the tension on my hamstring, which is the back part of your leg. And this is where a lot of balance is gonna come into play, which is calling upon your core. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more, and we're gonna switch slowly. Shake it out. If your knees are screaming, I don't want you to go as deep into the squat. I want you to take it a little bit farther and get that nice stretch through the hamstring here. Give me 12 here. So I'm gonna take this and rotate it in so I'm not hitting myself with the dumbbell every time I lunge. You got it. One more. 3, 2, one more. Beautiful. Come on up, shake it out. And do one more round for each leg. If you need to switch out the weights, go ahead and do that now. Right leg in front. Pull over 12. 12. Really press up through that heel when you come up. Take that pressure off the knee. Three, two, one more, guys. Beautiful. Switch it out. 12 more, then you're done with lunges. Here we go. 12. You can do it halfway there. 5, 4, 3, 2, one more. Beautiful, come on up. Weights out of the way. And we're actually gonna take it to the ground. So if you have a mat, carpet, whatever, that's totally fine. Just take it down slowly. And we're gonna go into some glute bridges. These always look kind of fun, so bear with me here. We're gonna go nice and flat, heels in towards our butt. We're gonna hold up. We're as nice and tight here. Weight is in the heels. From here, down, up, down, up. So we're not resting on the down, we're hardly touching the mat, and up, down, and up. If you can, I actually like to bring my toes off the mat so I can really sink into my heels and use my hamstring and my glutes. Give me two more here, and then you're gonna go back into that hold. Hold. If you want, you can put a dumbbell here. Just make sure it doesn't roll down. Hold it nice and tight here.
Water, stretch more if you need to, and I'll see you next time.